Alrighty guys, XCon here, welcome back to Assassin's Creed. I won't fuck it up this time saying 3, then 2.
Jar carriers can easily break your cover if you cause them to drop what they're carrying.
Go ahead. Oh, I can't. This is loading screen. Let's see, cancer sensitivity. Seven axe. It's really annoying that there's no subtitles. Okay, I can't find any, so well. I'm not helping you. Ah, oh, you're kidding me. That didn't save when I quit. Alright. Alrighty. Oh, jump cut.
Altair, welcome, welcome. I've done what you asked. Now give me the marker.
First things first. Tell me what you know.
Tamir rules over the Souk El Salah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go. Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you're ready.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You dare steal my presence? That will cost you your life.
Oh crap, I gotta go down that again.
Why is he doing that?
Oh, that. At least now I have a hang of the controls and I'm just gonna use PC. Repeat. Keyboard and mouse, not PC and whatever I was about to say.
Just a few coins, please. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
Food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
Please, sir, have any money? My family.
Just a little.
is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you. And you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No! Stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me? No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
The hell? Oh. I don't know what I did wrong.
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informant.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
I'll give you that. Be at peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind. It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer. You think me some petty death dealer? Suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same? You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
You've nowhere to run!
breached me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Mualim. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Are you teleporting me back?
Out of the machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
So, feel like telling me who put the stick up his ass?
We have a deadline. 1 week. Well, 6 days now.
Deadline?
I can't talk about it.
Man, put yourself in my shoes. I'm being held hostage by a group of scientists. At least I think you're scientists. And forced to spend all day in some crazy-ass machine. You won't tell me what you're looking for or why you want it, but I'm supposed to be thanking you for keeping me alive. This is so fucked! Sorry, but it is.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see. I don't know. Maybe give me some answers?
I can't. And it's better this way. Safer.
Safer for who?
Both of us.
Hey, you know what? I've got a question I think you can actually answer.
What's up?
Why is it that sometimes the guys in there talk like they're from the future?
The future?
I mean the present. Now, today, whatever.
You've probably noticed that English has become the official language of the Holy Land.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The Animus is translating speech it deems vital into more modern English, so expect a few anachronisms. I could probably make it more authentic, but you ever read Chaucer?
Who?
Yeah, definitely not for you.
Can you tell me more about Abstergo? What goes on here, beyond the whole keeping me prisoner thing?
Abstergo is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world. Their primary focus is antidepressants. There's some information on the computer over there.
But you already said this isn't about testing a drug. So what's the deal?
I don't like where this is going.
So it's safe to assume the Animus is not a part of their public face.
What, you haven't seen the commercials?
Oh my god. She has a sense of humor.
I'm sorry, Desmond. I've got a lot of work to do. Like I said, if you want to know more about the company, take a look at the computer. The telecommunication stuff is particularly interesting. Aren't you tired?
I don't really care about this stuff that much.
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turned the television on lately? Read the newspaper.
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then, let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric, just as stupid.
And your point is?
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for? Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Sorry I'm late. Ready to go?
Yes, we are.
You are exposed. Use sharp turns or climb over buildings to break your pursuer's line.
You've done well, Altair, and I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson. Still, you have performed competently. And as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now, either to Acca or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.
All right. What's he gonna do now? What's the
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Master!
be busy. I understand. Do not merely hold your blade. With such wild swings will give your enemy an opening and send you to an early death.
He must be late for something.
He seems to be in a hurry.
What would make someone move so quickly?
What's got him in such a hurry? Where is he going?
The short blade is best for quickly fending off multiple enemies.
Haltet eure Augen offen! Er wird bestimmt wiederkommen!
In the most annoying areas.
Yeah.
Bewegung!
What am I doing? You fucker!
Si vous l'apercevez, ne le laissez pas s'enfuir.